Hi YouTube, today we're playing State of Decay 2. Sorry about the inconvenience, I'm trying to find this lady, if I could take her. I don't know where I'm at, it's too dark.
Looks like we're safe from infestations again. Enjoy it while it lasts.
I need help.
To restock our med supply if we can.
Okay guys, we're in our car right now.
Hey neighbors, I'm wondering if we could borrow some labor for a bit.
Thank you.
Guys, I'm trying to get off this spot.
Shit's already going our way.
You unstuck and I can get you unstuck. Somebody behind. Okay, let's keep going.
Fucking plague zombies must think they own this town. Okay, time to get her done.
Running out of steam.
Hey guys, there's somewhere of music in here. I don't even know what this place is. We're in a elevation, I guess. I don't even know where we're at. Okay. I know what place this is. Just a random place we found. I found. Let's see if I could take over this, to make this my,
turn this place into a new base.
I should be more careful.
We can make this our new base. See what's up here. Oh, it's morning. Okay, let's go down now.
Is a lot to carry.
Okay, let's see if we're gonna go somewhere. Somebody's in this house with me, but no, he's not in the house with me. If I could fix this up, I could probably take over this base, and then I could have it. I don't know, I'm not gonna have this base. Gonna move on because it's freaking morning and I don't want to stay here and it's gonna turn night. Tell me this. Thank you. Can somebody help me, please? The hill, guys. I'm gonna follow these people and see where they want to take us.
Getting hungry in here soon.
I need help. I need help. I need help.
Yes, guys. Sorry, I wasn't talking.
Damn, lost the door.
Hello?
Hello?
Wait, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear
you. Oh, you're in a video right now? Is that okay? Because I'm doing a YouTube video right now.
Yeah, man. I don't
care. Okay. Because I'm doing... Yeah, I'm doing one right now. Because I promised people I will post today. This video is just basically... Was that you, the one who was we were driving along in the cars? Oh, so somebody was driving a car, and they just left because my car turned off. So then they left, and I stole their car. So, yeah. It's just a video showing around the game, just showing, like, how, what stuff are in the game, like, that type of stuff. I'm just driving around right now looking for stuff, dude.
You are almost fucking.
What?
Let's go.
Oh wait, that was you. Oh, that is you. Oh, I thought you were somewhere far away. Oh, that's you? Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, I thought you were someone just somewhere far away from the game, like somewhere else. I'm gonna leave this car.
I'm in your game.
Is there a limit of people you could be in a game?
Four.
Only four?
Yeah.
I'm so damn tired.
Do you have gas?
No, I don't have no gas. That's the end of the gas.
You should be able to find some here.
Premises are empty.
Oh, another person.
Which is good because that's what we need.
Yeah.
you're just in the starting of this game.
What? Yeah.
How long have you played this game
for? Oh, I just got it like a couple weeks ago, really.
Yeah.
I just like saw it, and it looked decent, so that's why I got it. It's like fun, like you can actually react, like, you know, talk to people, and then the zombies are creepy when they chase after you. Wait, what? Sorry, I mean, wait, what did you say? Sorry, because of zombies. Yeah.
Yeah, okay. So, come this way. Here, actually, you know what? You can give that to me if you want.
How do I give it to you?
Break it open.
We're looking for a community that might take us in. I'm sorry to hear that.
Bring up
your inventory. Oh, man, I sent them away. Man, they helped us.
That's okay. Okay, hey, drop this.
How do I drop it?
Inventory. Go into your, press down on the D-pad.
Yeah.
Highlight the rucksack. And press Y, I do believe.
Why is this?
I'm not gonna steal it from you.
Why is it not doing it?
Hey, where the hell did you go?
You're not in my game.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, I don't know how you do it again. I really don't know how to do this.
Okay, press down on the D-pad. Do you see where it says inventory?
Yeah.
Highlight the rucksack. You see, like, the gas canister up in the top? There's, like, four spots.
Yeah.
Put your cursor over that and press Y. I do believe we'll drop it. No, not that one. That's yours. Take that.
Wait, where is it?
Oh, take that gun. You want to go over the rucksack. Or?
What? Yeah. Okay.
You were over your gun and dropped it. I'm not going to steal it. I'm going to break it open for you and it'll give gas.
Really?
Yeah, and then we can fill up that truck.
Why is it?
If you want.
But
come follow me.
I'll just follow you.
Yeah, follow me.
Yeah.
Press Y to open the trunk. Okay, now put the rucksack in there. Okay, here.
You got it?
Now back up. Let me grab it. Here. And we want to break it open. Okay, so you got two bombs in there as well.
Uh-huh.
So if you go open it again, you got a couple of those napalm bombs and this fuel. Okay. No, leave the rucksack in there. It's okay.
Oh, okay.
I can't carry that much.
You don't have to carry them with you.
Okay.
It slows you down. There, I put gas in where you can drive again.
Okay.
There's Buddy Boy.
Did I run? Oh, I thought I ran over you.
Hasn't changed. Yeah, you hit me, but
I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry.
no worries.
Wait, what are we doing?
Search it too to see what kind of resources are in it.
Okay, I'll park the car right here by the house.
Ah, I got your food rucksack. I'm not gonna need it, you need it, so I'm gonna throw it in your trunk.
Okay.
So basically what we're gonna do is we're gonna fill your trunk as much as we can.
Uh-huh.
I'll take the Molotovs out so you have more room.
Mm-hmm.
Put that rucksack in there. There. Your blue buddy there put a rucksack in there.
Uh-huh.
Basically, we're gonna want to go back to your house.
Okay.
To your base.
Uh-huh.
And load those rucksacks.
I don't even know if I have a base. I don't know if I've made one yet.
Your main home here. Let's see. I can see your map. Let me see what the hell we got going on here. We got an outpost. Yeah, your base is at the driving theater. No, it's not.
You drive there then, if you want. Can you drive there? Because I really don't remember where the base was at. And you
can. Yeah, I can drive. Whatever.
Okay.
Give me a second here.
Okay.
I just need to. I marked it on your map, but I need to. I want to check to see what else is in here.
Okay.
It's always good to. It's always good to check to grab all your shit from here because.
Uh huh.
Lots of things are relevant.
Well, this video's been going through 38 and 21 minutes. Well, okay. It's not that long, but still.
Five, nothing. What the hell is going on here? That's okay. Okay. So I'll search here because I'm right here.
Mm-hmm. Whose house is this?
What's that?
Oh, that was a random house. Forget it. I was looking at the house. The other house.
Hey, look at that. I bought some tampons. Yeah. So we can come.
Okay. I'm coming right now. Hold on.
Run over this guy.
I think I just spotted the mother.
Okay, I'm coming.
Get in.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, get your ass over here.
See, it's time to come.
There.
Okay.
Black Afro man. That's awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we're gonna follow this little layer of line right here.
Okay.
It's gonna take us to your base.
Okay. Change my weapon really quick.
You can take that oversized mallet if you want.
No room for that.
I don't need that. I will take this.
I can't carry that much.
Come now. Okay, so basically you're going to want to, you're going to want fill your trunk.
Yeah.
You're gonna want to grab as much shit as you possibly can.
Uh-huh.
Oh, what the hell?
I have
one more thing there to search, sorry.
Okay.
Just wait in there, that's fine.
Okay.
Oh, never mind. Shit I don't care about. You did search that. Okay, so we're gonna go back to the base.
Okay.
Did you ask the base?
Uh-huh.
Rucksacks,
we'll
put in there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, nice. One of you two. Jump in that car.
I'll jump in it.
See if it has gas.
Oh, man. We'll follow you. All right. No, it doesn't have gas.
There you go. Drive. It doesn't have gas?
No.
Shit.
Do we have gas?
Got no room for that.
No. Maybe. I don't know. Let's see.
Nope. No, remember, we'll build on us.
So, shit. Leave
He's putting gas in.
Okay.
Okay, he's got gas. Okay.
We'll follow you, basically?
Yeah. Don't get too close.
I know, it'll blow up.
Don't get too close. Well, the game will glitch.
Okay. Okay.
So just follow far enough back. Don't worry about zombies or anything. Just follow me.
Okay. I'm coming up. Ah, where did you go?
You can see me on the map.
Oh, and zombies are by me. Get away from me, you dumb zombies. Well, at least this person has a gun. Ah. Get off of me! Get off of me! Get off! Ah! Okay, I'm gonna get back in there.
Okay, get in that car. Don't worry about
the zone. I'm gonna let the person drive.
Okay.
So, because I gotta check the video real quick. Up behind you. The video is showing us following you. It's up to you. You're the one going to it.
Oh, no. You're the one that has all the points that are able to do that.
Oh, okay.
Okay. What I want you guys to do is just hang back for a second.
Okay.
Don't
come in. Okay. Okay. Oh, we need more gas, too. We'll kill the zombies out here. Hold on, I'm gonna change my weapon. Just park, huh?
Bring your ass in here.
Okay, I'm just parking the car by the other one.
Took me a little while. Took me longer than I thought it would. Kind of screwed that up.
Where did the other person go?
Come in here, and what you're gonna want to do here is see where this play card is.
Oh, I'm coming right now.
Here.
Yeah.
I'm inside the building.
Okay. I'm coming. The back's just weighing me down really quick. Wait, why did I close it?
Okay, come over here. See this right here?
Uh-huh.
Oh, good.
The this big box, you see? That's a plague heart carcass. Open that up.
Wait, where is it?
Back up. Right over here. Right behind. Right there. Yeah, open that up. Everything in there is going to help you.
I can't carry that much.
I can't carry nothing. It's saying that.
Just, what do you got in your rucksack, or what do you got in your backpack?
A lot of stuff.
Nope. I know, but what do you have?
Let me see.
Tell me what you have in your backpack. I'll tell you if you can draw, like, what to drop and what to take. Or, here, let me open this thing for you now.
Huh?
Oh, I see. Okay, here. I'll take some shit for you here. First of all, do you have an 8-spot backpack?
No.
Open that thing back up.
Okay.
It gives you an 8-spot backpack. Go highlight the 8-spot backpack and press X.
Where is the 8? Where is the backpack?
That'll give you 2 extra spots.
X, you said?
Did that give you 2 extra spots?
Yep. Okay, I got everything. I got
the gun for you. Okay, perfect. Now, if you're done searching for shit, you can drop that 6-pack backpack or keep it for experience to trade to an enclave after.
Mm-hmm. I'll keep it.
Come run back to your vehicle here.
Okay, hold on.
Let's get back to the base.
Okay, hold on. Let me just look around real quick. Before I do go. So if I go right now, then I'll probably forget something. I'm just looking around. Okay. Man, why can't get... Why am I stuck behind the freaking... I was stuck behind the desk. Okay, I'm coming. Huh?
Yeah, get in.
Can we get on which one? The car or the truck?
Doesn't matter. Get in.
Okay.
Get in the truck.
I hope the person will follow.
He'll be fine. He knows what he's doing.
Okay.
Go to home base, Blue.
I hope that person heard you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay, do you want to send me a friend request?
I'd like to kill some Zeds, but
okay.
I need more ammo first.
To let you know, sometimes when you're playing with me, I'll be doing a video to let you know. Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna head out. I'll call in if anything comes up, though.
Okay.
Should I make a home base?
Yeah. Give me 2 seconds here. I'm not gonna take your gun. I'm gonna give you your gun. I brought this for you. Take that. I didn't grab anything else, though.
Let me take out a gun in first place.
Wait, come over here. Come to this thing here for the supply locker.
Where were you at?
And unload all your backpack into this shit.
How do I unload it? I'm just gonna, yeah.
Press Y and put all your shit in there.
Why is it not doing it? Oh, there it goes.
Did you figure out how to do that?
Wait, am I on the right thing?
Does it say your community locker?
Yeah. Wait. Yeah, community con. Yeah, it has a 2 at the end, or something like that. Hold on, something's. Okay, found it.
There you go, I sent you.
Hold on.
Okay.
No, I'm just accepting it real quick.
Yeah, I sent you a friend request. Oh, yeah, if you're in your supply locker, you see on the top left corner where it says home status, and it gives you, like, a breakdown of your food. It shows, like, a piece of pizza. It shows, like, a plus sign, which is health, like, medicine. It shows bullets, which is ammo. Do you see all that shit in the top left corner when you open your supply locker?
Yeah.
How many points do you have besides the screws?
Rumbles around here.
Shows like a circle and a star in the middle. You see that? That's your influence. How much influence do you have?
360.
360?
Yeah.
Holy fuck, that's not much at all.
Yeah, so... Because I never played this that much. So, what do I gotta do?
I see you guys fucking died here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
What?
Can you take care of it? Let's go here.
Catch you
this
later,
guys.
Here.
Huh?
We jump in these vehicles here?
Yeah. Out.
Get your ass out here. Run your ass out here.
Damn,
yeah.
Too loud.
We gotta just scope this place out.
All this needs is some fortification. We got ourselves a new home.
Kill some zombies along the way. Don't worry, I got this shit cased out for you.
No, I was hoping we'd have more company.
So now? You
yeah.
Run up, you come into the house here. Yeah, right here, where I'm standing.
Uh-huh.
You see this red lamp? What's it tell you? Can you buy this?
Am I, yep.
Yeah. Okay, so this is your base now.
Okay.
Okay, so in here, what you're going to want to do is press the list button, bring up your map.
How do you bring the map up again? I still need to know.
That's the list button. I think it's called the list button. It's that button to the left, right under the big X button. The big Xbox button.
Is it the plus sign?
Yeah, I think so. No, it's this. Not the. It's the. The square. The 2 squares.
Oh, I found the map. I'm on the map right now.
Okay, perfect. Press R. Press RB.
Yeah. No wait.
And press RB again. You see where how it shows base?
Yeah.
You see, like, oh, you got a bunch of squares and stuff there.
Uh-huh.
Go searching, like, clean up. There's a few, some stuff you gotta clean up. Or you can follow me and I can show you where to go to do so. But first things first.
Yeah.
Come this way.
Yeah.
Walk right here.
Uh-huh.
That's why.
Why? Wait.
That's why.
Special delivery.
What was that supposed to do?
That just dropped your rucksack that you're carrying. You now have it, it's stored in your home.
Okay.
Stored in your base. So come down here. Come down the stairs right to the bottom.
Okay, hold on. What's that person doing? I'm coming, Hooded. Man, why is this freaking... This turn, when it gets dark, it's really hard to freaking look.
You know, if you press the toggle, the left toggle, and it turns on your flashlight?
It turns it on, but it's like... I found it. Okay, I'm just gonna jump. No.
I'm right here. Come down the stairs.
Oh, okay, found it. Follow me. Okay.
Turn to the left.
Okay.
To the bed here. This way. Turn around.
Oh.
I'm inside.
Oh, okay.
Come to the end of the bed here.
Uh-huh.
Press Y. You should be able to clean up. Does it tell you? Does it say to clean up?
Alright, I got this.
Maybe you don't have enough guys. Oh shit, you only have one dude left, don't you?
Yeah.
Oh fuck, we need to get you some survivors.
Uh-huh. Well, I don't know why I turned those other people away.
It's okay, no worries.
I turned them away.
Shouldn't swear.
Nah, it's alright. It's just be careful with the YouTube, because it'll delete the video when I post it.
Yeah, that's why I shouldn't swear.
Yeah. But that's alright. We're going outside now?
Yeah.
Wait, why did I come over here? Oh, it's on the stairs. Okay. We're going down.
I mean, I just want to feel welcome here. If I am, then I'll stay.
What, your last dude's just gonna leave because he's fucking that? And I'll have to swear again.
It's alright. No, he's not.
Yeah, he's all mad, so he's gonna leave.
I guess.
You're gonna leave yourself.
Okay, I'm right here. If you want to just grab the other car and just pick me up then. Why is that person mad then?
I don't know. Ask yourself. You're the only dude on your team.
I don't even know.
Oh, I better run back and grab a silencer here. My gun's way too loud.
Oh, wait, oops.
Speaking of loud guns, that gun's loud too.
I'm only gonna use it when it's morning.
Well, it doesn't matter. Basically, your mission here is to be as quiet as you possibly can.
Oh, okay. Oh, there's a car right here.
Don't worry about it.
Are we gonna take this truck? The person just left us. Where did you go?
Give me a second.
The person just left us.
Really?
Yeah. I saw the person running that way. But it's alright.
Almost empty on that.
There was a meat I ran back.
Oops. Why did I do that?
Ooh, perfect. Even better. What is this? Holy, that's a
pop. Okay. I guess that's... Oh, the person came back. I guess the person was getting something. We're waiting in the car. So are we going in or out?
We gotta get more survivors.
Okay.
If we don't get you more survivors, there's gonna be a problem.
We're not gonna take the car?
Yeah, you can take the car.
Where did you go? Oh. I'm right behind.
Man, this dude was around forever. I'm not tired at all.
I'm coming.
Hey, come here and check this. Get out. There's this one right here.
Where are you?
This will have your material done right here.
I'm coming. Okay, I'm right here.
Check that one. That'll have your materials. Grab it and put it in the back of your truck.
Okay. Okay. I'm grabbing it. Okay, I think down. Nope. I'm gonna check this one over here. None of them have nothing in it.
Oh, have nothing in it?
Nope.
Oh, no, yeah, never mind. Sorry.
It's alright.
The place you want to check is just over here.
So, get back out the car again?
Yeah, you can bring it, it's fine. Check all this stuff here.
I'm coming. It's bringing a car with me. Ah! Zombies, really? Oh, man. The zombies made it. Man. Ah, it's alright.
Looks like nobody else is home.
I'm looking in here.
No room for that. I can't carry that much.
There's stuff in here, but I can't grab it.
Yeah, because you didn't empty out your, you bought your thing, you didn't empty out your crap into your community locker. You have to remember to do that. Or you've just taken so much stuff that you have no room.
Should I put it in the truck?
Yeah, you can do that.
Will it disappear?
This place looks like a waste of time.
Okay, let's make sure it's... Okay, that's the truck. Okay, I'm gonna put it in the truck really quick.
Even worse than that is the ferals.
Mm-hmm.
Man, I hate ferals. Ferals are evil.
No room for that.
Oh man, why are you shooting? Freaking this thing. Hold on, I'm trying to put it in the car. Why is it doing this? Okay, how do I put it in the truck? Do I just press X on everything?
Why? Why when you're in the back of the truck? The back of the truck there.
Alright, it's still going. Okay, I think everything's in there. Oh, what? I just dropped everything on the floor. And I think that was it on the floor. Okay. Okay, now I'm coming. How do you repair cards in the game?
How?
Yeah, like the old, like this one, the broken one.
Yeah, yeah, you need toolkits. Ah. You'll come across them as you search for them.
Yeah.
They'll be randomly put.
So do I go back in there and see if I can pick up stuff again?
Yeah, you can if you got room.
Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm just gonna... What house was it again? Oh, I found it.
The Justin Hill house, it's back in the corner there, or down the road.
Wait, you moved on already? I'm just looking in this house right here. Ooh, what's this? Oh, I found another thing. What do we call it?
Hey, how's that project of ours coming along?
I don't get it. Who's that? Who's the people are talking in the game? Like, yeah.
Those are the non-playable, the enclaves.
The robots?
They have. No, they're humans.
Uh huh.
But you can befriend them and do missions for them, and if you do enough, then you can ask them to be a part of your team.
Oh, so basically, they're like people playing a game right now, but they. Basically, yeah.
They're not real people, they're just part of the game.
Oh, I thought they were like human, like us playing the game.
No.
There doesn't really seem to be much in here.
Yeah, there's like nothing in here.
Yo, I'm on the way back.
Oh, what was that? I found something, I guess. It said I'm on the way back.
You killed another play card over here. That's good.
Huh. What's a playing card? What do they do?
They're evil.
No room
for
that.
The ones that spit out the plague zombies, and plague zombies can hurt you, and if you get the plague and don't cure yourself in time, you can die. You need to build yourself an infirmary, but the problem is we need to find you more people.
We should go find more people then.
So that they can build it for you.
So do you want to go, you want to come back and take the car and find other people then?
Yeah, so basically what we're going to want to do here.
I'm in the car right now.
These people over here.
Okay. Come back this way if we could take the car with us. Why is this stuff?
Get out of there.
And I'm trying to get it off. Okay. There it goes. Okay, I'm caught. Okay, I'm in. Oh, okay.
See how it pulled us off?
Is this person who's on in the back, is that a real person?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. Not one of the robots in the game?
No.
Okay. So the people with the faces on their head, that's a real person?
Identifying marks there?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, where's the person at? They're in there?
Hey, folks. I got an offer you can't refuse. Well, you can, but humor me.
Are those the people?
That's just the part of the game.
Okay. How do I get in there? Is there a gate?
You can jump over if you just press A.
Okay, I'm in.
Hey, Belle. What's new and horrible today?
I'm in the building right now.
Time to reload. Using my last magazine.
Oops. I should never done that. Okay, I'm in. Hey people. Nice to meet you. Become best friends. What?
Let's go for a little run here.
Uh-huh.
Did you grab what you
need? A break.
Yeah, well, I'm coming back down. Hold on, I'm coming.
We're gonna go kill another
tiger. Okay. Are we gonna go find more people?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm in.
Who's that with you?
Nobody.
What the fuck is that?
Where?
Who is this right here?
Yeah.
Probably one of the people we...
Hey there, business partner.
I don't know.
Sure.
Is that a new person?
Just hanging out with you.
Yeah.
That was a new person. Okay. I'm gonna go in the back then.
Hold on.
What?
Oh shit, you're gonna run out of stuff here.
There you go.
Where is she?
I don't know.
Where'd she go? Oh, she's over here. Oh, she's in some.
Tell me when to go in, because I don't want to start the car.
She only has 125. Okay, let's go this way.
Okay.
Let's go for a drive.
Where she went?
Are you going to go in? You're not going to get in there.
What happened? Why is she doing that?
Get in, you. Being an idiot. Get in. Okay, well, thanks.
I know how it is. Some folks...
Why don't the robots come in that fast?
I call them air seeds. If someone's not doing their part, you may have to get rid of them.
Uh-huh. How long does it stay night? Where's the person at?
Yeah, 500. Oops, what the hell did I just buy? Oh, well.
Where's the person at?
Buy some gas.
¿Qué pasa, ese?
Oh, okay. Found it. What do I have?
Judy. This other person, this black lady. Knock this black lady behind you.
Great. More crap.
This person's still talking to me.
Not him. Knock this black lady.
I'm glad you see it that way.
They'll prompt you to do a mission.
Okay.
Fuck me, here comes my fan club.
What happened?
Let's go do this here.
Oh wait, Sutton's right here.
What are you doing?
I was Sutton, I was doing something. Uh oh, he's something.
Okay.
Come
back, jump in the truck.
Ah! Well, finally it's morning. Oh, it looked like it was morning. Why can't I get in? Okay, I'm in the back. Where's she at?
This girl. Not me. Here now, this girl. Talk to her.
As it turns
talk
out, I do have a very particular
set. What do I say?
What does it, what options does it give you?
It says sorry. The first one says sorry.
What does she want?
Oh, okay.
Buddy, you're a lifesaver. Literally.
Okay.
Let's get you home. Yeah?
She's coming with us.
I like that idea.
Finally.
She's part of you now.
Come on, lady. We gotta go. Finally got a person. Do we gotta bring her back to the home base?
Yeah, I was gonna bring her right now.
Huh? Oh. Is there another person
somebody
we could talk to? Where's the gate? It's not like...
Give us some time. You're gonna like it here.
Yeah, there.
Now I don't
he's fine. Now, come over here, where I'm standing.
I'm coming.
Right here, you see where I'm standing? See me standing here in this shit hole? Right over here. You ran right by me. Back this way.
Sorry, because it's like not freaking.
You know,
money.
I never agreed to go on
here.
Diet.
Come this way.
We need some more food.
Press triangle. What's it say? Oh no. Right in here. Just right in here. Does it prompt you to clean up?
Let me see. No. Oh.
Clean up?
No. Yeah, no.
Fine, if you want, you can let this dude rest and take that other chick that you just got. You could switch to her.
Where did she go?
You gotta go to your map and then go to your community.
Oh, I found I'll probably keep this person, but first I'll probably see if I could put something away. Yeah, I'm gonna keep this person for a while then.
Okay.
Oh, I think she's upstairs, so then. Yeah, I'm gonna keep this person for a while.
Whatever you gotta do.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep this person for a while. But hold on.
Oh,
what?
I switched off the other shit. I gotta grab more bombs.
Okay. I'll get out. Here, you drive. Where are we going now?
We're going to this plane there.
Okay. You have a lot of stuff in your game?
Oh yeah, yeah, I have a bit of it.
Okay. Where did that other person go? Is he still there?
I don't even want to know what makes the air taste so bad. What's on the outside, really?
Stay here for a while. Uh-oh. Gosh, stop killing me, stupid thing. Huh?
No room for that. Can't carry that much.
Hey.
Get out of there. I'll grab your shit for you.
I already got the half of the stuff right there.
Yeah, here. Get out of your way. Okay, so you got an M1A. You might want that. You're gonna want that for your other character.
Oops.
Is this what dying feels like? This fucking sucks, you guys.
Oh, really?
Okay, so we're gonna go back now?
Yeah.
Hey, instead of yammering on the radio, let's talk face to face.
I'm just going to do something quick.
really dealing with that now.
I'm just doing some quick.
Oh, where are these chicks?
Where?
People. They just ran right in. Look at this.
There's new people?
Yeah, I just talked to these people. They just come in.
Where are they? Why do you keep running away?
We're dying out here. I don't know how long we can last.
Wobble.
Later. How's it going?
What are we doing?
I'll take you home.
Oh,
thanks. Okay, we got more people now.
Right on. Thanks, came out.
Hey,
on.
What's up?
Sweet. Okay, let's go.
You need to take that blood plague seriously.
Get her ass back to base here. Oh, he missed.
Stranger, stay on the toes.
Yeah, we're here.
Nice.
They're in a car?
Yeah, so we'll get them back.
Oh, that means I have like three people, I guess?
You got four people, bro.
Where's the other two? What's the other two then?
There's two in the truck here.
Uh-huh. Oh, and this other person playing with us? Oh. Oh, okay. Is there an amount of people you could have to keep in your community?
10.
10? Oh, why can't I get out? Oh, there it goes.
Welcome to your new home.
Hey, so now you're gonna want to do something here.
I keep dreaming of cheeseburgers. God, I'm hungry.
Get that. I'm gonna drop that because it's yours. There you go, take that shit out of there. Not you, Blue.
Where are you in the... Are you in the house?
Yeah, I'm up at the darn top level. Wobbles. Okay, you need to build an infirmary.
How do we... Do we gotta get stuff for that?
No. Well, yes, but no. Come right here. In this orange place here. Where I'm standing.
Uh-huh.
Press triangle.
Wait, triangle? What?
Does it give you a list?
Where do you mean triangle?
Sorry. Why? I'm getting the controllers mixed up.
Uh-huh, okay.
There.
Most of all, you see more bodies around here. Maybe we should quiet down a bit.
Okay, everyone get ready to play heavy defense.
What is a flare shot?
Uh-huh. Yep.
Come over to the front here.
Okay.
I don't know what you're doing.
Okay.
What is this, a workshop?
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like a workshop. Okay. Come this way. See this open spot right here?
Yeah.
Do the same thing, but build an infirmary.
What's this? What happened? Is there somebody coming in and
Let me back this shit up. This stuff out to a parking spot.
Okay. Here we have ugh, stupid zombies.
I'm glad that ended what it did.
Now, what you can do is you can switch to one of your other characters to give that dude that you are right now a rest.
Where's the other characters?
You're gonna want this shit, it's gonna build itself here. This is good. You'll have a workshop and you'll have an infirmary, I think.
Okay.
I hope.
Good to see ya.
Are we
you wanna tag in?
We need to do something quick, or else we'll have bigger problems. What about this person I'm on right now?
Yeah, just pick somebody and switch to him.
Okay, I picked to this person.
Okay, perfect. Yeah, he's good. Is that different?
Yeah.
Perfect. Let's get her ass back here.
If I say I'm feeling hopeful, was that Jinx?
Who's that?
Yes, it was.
Are we gonna get more people then?
Oh yeah, we can get more.
Okay.
First things first, that we gotta go back to. Really, take out this hay farm. But first, what the hell is this?
Hey, we've been robbed! Stop that!
Oh, stop!
Oh, fuck that!
Who's been robbed? Does this game have a choice where you could raid places too and kill people?
Oh yeah.
Like other communities around us?
In here and talk to that person.
In here? Where's that? Oh, yeah. Why is the person not talking? Who's shooting? Did I turn somebody away?
Nope.
Okay.
What are you doing with her?
So nice to see you.
Let's see. Build a fighting gym. I don't care what you do. What we should do.
Finally is morning.
We should go right here. Let's go have some fun.
Oh, I'm coming. Oh, there's another car. Oh, we can't take it.
Too damaged.
Come pick me up right here.
There's a car down here.
Where? Oh, I think I found another. No, wait, no, that's not another car. Oh, there's another one right here, I think. No, no, that's not a car.
No. Come this way. Come. Come down over where I'm at. Just down the hill from you.
I need a rest.
I'm coming. Wait, am I going the wrong way? I don't know if I'm going the wrong way.
Yes, probably.
Oh, who's this person?
I'm listening.
Oh, there's another person. Who is this? I'm talking to this person right here.